I have 4 points left, and I'm not sure if I should put them into wisdom or constitution.
Prepping a new character for tabletop?
Rivals of Watershallow. Me and my group have a one-shot coming up, and I'm trying a monk.
What about dex and intelligence?
I always start by maxing those out.
Of course you do.